Today we are doing a raw subtle Malaysian language and I'm a Chinese. Yeah, I'm Cheyenne, aka Law.
I'm Shafika and I'm from Sarnia. I'm Jovina and I'm
Sik. And we are Satu
Malaysian.
Okay, and today we are going to play a game. And like for Malaysian, everyone will know tapau. Even though you go to mama store, you go to Malay store, you just tell them, I need to tapau this, please tapau for me, and then everyone understands.
But universal.
Yeah, but that's actually a word from Mandarin, and but
everyone
understands that. And today we are going to do as our own language and other races.
Yeah, other races.
We will have to guess what's the meaning. So we'll start from Shafika first.
I'm first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then
the first word is
duet
copy.
Ah no! You give to the.
Yeah.
Hey, now you tell me which I don't know one.
You have to tell me the difference of the two words. Huh? That sounds the same.
Okay.
Okay. What's the difference between machi and macha? Machi is for girls, macha is for boys. So.
Macha is for auntie, machi is for old auntie.
Macha is like brother.
Macha is for auntie, machi is for auntie.
No. Yeah.
Macha is for guys.
Okay, what kind of guys?
Brother. Uncle.
Anne.
A boyfriend. No, a husband. Husband.
Okay, then it's macha. What is machi?
Nene.
No. Hey, but I have to get 1 point and you go 1 point.
Okay, yeah, I got 4 now.
Okay, there's another 1 point you can get if you say it's machi. Machi is close to macha, but then machi is always used by people. So what is my relationship with that person? If I say hey machi.
Machi.
Niece.
Cousin.
Yeah, machi.
Yeah.
Sister.
I have so many machis around
the
school.
Cousin.
Friends.
Yeah. Hey! I asked that question! Hey!
Five, man! I have five!
You have four.
She has 1 point for macha, 1 point for machi.
No.
Cannot! But well, then you got five, it's uncanny. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Who agrees?
Tasveer is so nice.
Her face!
And this!
Her figure!
Her body!
Her smile! Her eyes are so smart!
Her skin! Her attitude! Her family! Her
house! Tasveer is so nice.
Her
character!
Her manner! Her sister!
Your name is Green. Excellent. Her style! Her tasveer is
very nice.
Her hair! It's a non-living
thing. Handbag!
No.
Her husband!
Husband is a living thing!
She's in that!
The house!
A bride is it!
She's inside that. She looks so nice in that tasveer.
Her dress. What dress?
Denga.
Let's take a tasveer. Let's take a deep breath. She wants a deep breath to him.
Can last forever.
Vacation.
If you don't destroy it.
Oh my god.
I have a lot of tasveer.
A lot of friends. What do I have?
Do you have it?
I have it. Is it?
You have it. Choya has it. Choya is mad at me.